Clouds have been on the move today. We're just waiting for the rain to increase, and that'll be doing that this evening and especially tonight. I'm meteorologist Lisa Teachman. Thanks for clicking on your video cast here at KMBC.com. We've had a couple of sprinkles, also some light showers on the Missouri side. That's pushing off to the east, but we're watching the main storm system off to our west. That is expected to arrive heading into this evening. And the cold front already moved through. You probably felt that yesterday. Temperatures soared into the 80s today, more like the upper 40s, and it's going to be even cooler tomorrow. Future scan, 7 o'clock this evening. Watch as the rain starts to move in from the west, lines up right along I-70. Temperatures will be warm enough that everything initially will be in the form of rain, but as we go deeper through the overnight, that colder air starts to mix in. St. Joseph to Chillicothe, Trenton, Maryville seeing some of that snow, and depending on how heavy this rain gets, we may actually see some of that rain convert back and forth between snow and also rain by 6 o'clock in the morning. Looks like we're going to be experiencing the tail end of this storm system. Overnight temperatures anywhere from the upper 20s to the lower 30s, dipping below freezing in Kansas City to 30, 33 in Clinton, 26 in Trenton, 27 in Maryville. Now, with this wintry mix that is expected tonight, also first thing tomorrow morning, seeing as our temperatures have been warm enough the last couple of days, we shouldn't have any issues out on the roadways. Heading into tomorrow morning, this starts to sweep off to the south-southeast. Some good news now at 11 o'clock for the Kansas City St. Patty's Day Parade. The grounds will be damp, but it looks like the majority of the moisture will be off to the east. We may see some other showers coming closer to Benton, Hickory, St. Clair counties by evening, but clouds will dominate as a secondary storm system stays to the north of us Sunday night into Monday. That'll give a few drips, also some flakes farther to the north of 36 Highway. Taking a look at your temperatures tomorrow. 32 in the morning, 36 by lunchtime, mostly cloudy skies by 5 o'clock at 40 degrees. Now, in terms of snowfall, up to an inch of snow is possible from Hiawatha to St. Joseph, even the Kansas City metropolitan area, but a little bit more farther to the east of the metro, anywhere from Marshall, Sedalia, 1 to 2 inches of snow possible for you, maybe even some isolated 3-inch spots. But again, most of this will stay on the grassy surfaces. Your 7-day forecast, we will finally warm back up closer to 50 degrees by the time Tuesday gets here, but those temperatures that we had in the lower 80s, also the upper 70s yesterday, those are history, at least for the next 7 to 10 days. Mostly cloudy skies on Monday, a few drips, sprinkles, that kind of thing possible north of 36 Highway, maybe even a few flurries. It's not going to be a huge travel issue for you, but by Tuesday, partly cloudy skies, mostly sunny on Wednesday, then Thursday into Friday, another chance for rain, possibly even some snow. That's your video cast here at KMBC.com.